Yo, it's Ash Bills, Hot Tight Quest for Motives, Hot Tight Explosive, shout out everyone supporting my music. Listen, yo. Feels like I've just woken up from a coma, and everybody surrounds me. I don't like the fucking persona. Now why they fronting like fakes? Now why they stunting like snakes? Is real as it make? Or believe what you want? I go with my gut feeling, cause there's never one done me wrong. Yeah, I say what I want. I won't be stopping till my bank account's popping and my bars and flows are just dropping. I'm not the type to be tripping on a beat or be tripping on the street, cause I'm strong in structural way. Sorry to interrupt you, but did you not notice how I flow? This is trying to deliver the message like Moses, keeping a pocket full of dreams. You got a pocket full of poses. See, I could be clever on a beat. I'm like a feather, my feet got a beak and airhead. Pretty much bursting at the seams, cause I'm blowing up the scenes and I'm chasing up my dreams. But it isn't what it seems, like a basic job and a basic salary. Writing basic bars, welcome to my boring reality jokes. I thought it's pretty good actually, and now we're talking factually. All these rappers getting mad at me, yeah, hate would make me great. The more views you get, the more you slate. So I ain't take a break, all these donkeys jealous cause they haven't got what it takes. All the patience create a song that can be great, so pipe back down and get at your place. So what do I need to do to get my fame? So many targets, on which direction to aim. Been writing since 2006 and I'm still in the game. Hunger is the only thing I feel, the rumble in my belly is real. Been humble for so long, I'm ready for the kill. Mentally stable, but writing incredibly be ill. So it's wise not to cross my path, cause your blood will definitely spill. I know I don't rap perfect, but I feel like I deserve it. So let's hope all this rap effort was worth it.